Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. These are three young men in a pagan society who were forced to bow down to the king's edict whenever they heard the music playing on behalf of the king. They chose not to conform to what everyone else was doing. Instead, they stood their ground for their God. But unfortunately, whenever you stand your ground for God, you may find yourself in a difficult predicament with those around you, and so did they. They found themselves in a fiery furnace, so hot that the people who threw them into the furnace were also consumed by the fire. Can you imagine that? But as the story goes, as they are waiting for the fire to consume these three courageous men, they look into the furnace and they see another person in the furnace with them. Anytime you find yourself in the fiery furnace, I want you to know that there is someone in that furnace with you. If you're standing for God, if you're standing for His righteousness, if you're standing for His justice, He will always be there with you. You see, that person in the furnace with Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego was what theologians call a Christophany. It was a pre-incarnation of the Christ who came to die for all of our sins. He entered their space and time to be with them, to shelter them, or to shield them from the heat of the fire. Story goes that not a hair on their head was charred, not a scent of smoke was even on their clothing. I want to say to you today, when you are standing for God against the norm, when you're standing for what is right in His eyes, yes, you will find yourself in a fiery situation. A fiery situation possibly in your marriage, fiery situation with those you love, fiery situation with lifelong friends. But just know that Christ will arrive on the scene, that the smoke and the scent of the smoke will not even be upon you. In other words, He will preserve you, He will protect you, He will shield you from anything that could possibly happen to you. So just remember, when you stand for His sake, for what is right, when you don't bow down for His sake and for the sake of others, you will realize that you may be thrown into that fire, but He will be with you there to deliver you. Because the end of the story is this, is that the king's heart was changed. So the very person that said, here's is the result or the net effect of your willingness not to conform, is you're going to be put in the fire. He then found himself bowing down to the Lord of Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego. So always remember, you may be in the fire for a moment, but the net result will be those who put you in the fire will find themselves bowing down to the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. This is Pastor Cedrick of Commitment Church with another Weekly Wire. And if you know anyone right now who's trying to stand for what is right before God, pass this video on to them that they may know that Christ is with them even in the midst of their fire. May God bless you.